Alright, so we have here the 2018 VW Polo. Very nice small car. Sitting back here, 6 feet my height, sitting very comfortable. The driver's seat as well is all the way back, so enough leg room. So, you know, as a family car. So we're also here in the driver's seat, good leg room. So yeah, the 2018 VW Polo. Should you buy it or not? It's a very decent car. Not a supercar, not a BMW, not a M5, but for everyday drive, for a small family car, I would say yeah, go ahead and make that purchase.